This was one of the nicest coffee shops I'd ever been to. Most people come to People's Park in Chengdu to relax with a cup of tea, walk around, check out the marriage market, or get their ears cleaned. But one thing you shouldn't miss is this beautiful coffee shop. It feels like you're in your own little garden, and it was so relaxing we spent the whole day here. So if you're looking for an escape from bustling city life, then head here, as